right into you.
He's playing, but he's about to lose an eyeball.
Yeah, that's how you watch a midget run track right there. I tell you, that's funny, Joseph.
It's funnier than watching midgets run track.
I was at his house, and he was fighting with his nephew. I guess his nephew.
They're both paws with one leg off the floor.
And I was like, hey, that's pretty good, you know. But the bad part is he's homeschooled.
Okay,
isn't it, Nibbles? Kissing their nose. But Nibbles and Tipper. Here we go, horse. Sorry, Nibbles and Tipper. Good Nibbles and Tipper. Can't see him. I'm do a still. But we are headed to bed. See you in the morning.
I'm filming it.
Thank you.
traditional Christmas socks.
Yeah, not traditional. Those are like $0.50.
They're wicking.
Now tell them to buy you some shoes.
I mean, the tradition of...
Larger,
I don't mean the socks are traditional socks. I mean, the giving of socks at Christmas is kind of traditional.
Nice to meet you.
You looking for dollar bills stuck in there or something?
Go for it.